Leaders are constantly asked to manage situations, taking stock of each member's expertise, experiences, opinions, values, and more, and weighing these many variables is important also. Ken Blanchard suggests that in the past, a leader was a boss. Today's leaders can no longer lead solely based on positional power. What works in one context may not work in another. Situations change and impact people. This is called situational leadership.